Let's learn the number of the day. Let's count on the dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So today's number is 13. And how do we write it? 1, 3, 13. Let's learn the number name. THIRTEN. 13. Let's read again. THIRTEN. 13. Let's count on the sticks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So when it is going beyond 10, what we are going to do? We will make a bundle of 10 together. So let's make a bundle of 10 sticks. Now this is one bundle of 10. We will count this as 11, 12 and 13. So 13, how we are going to say it? One bundle of 10 and 3 sticks. That makes 13. Count on the oranges. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So there are 13 oranges. What comes before 13? What was the number which we have learned before 13? Was 1, 2. What do we say that as? 1, 2 will become 12. So the number that comes before 13 is 1, 2, 12. Now what number comes after 13? The number that will come after 13 is 1, 4, 14. The number that comes after 13 is number 14. Now let's see if 13 is an even number or an odd number. So before that, we will have to count on the balls and we will make it as a partner. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So there are 13 balls. Now we are going to make the balls as partners. If there are all the balls are having partners, then it is an even number. If there are no partner for one ball, then it will become an odd number. Let's see if the balls are having partners. Yes, one partner, second partner, third partner, fourth partner, partner and sixth partner. Now this ball is left out. He is not having any partner. So what does that mean? Number 13 is an odd number. 13 will become an odd number because 1, 3, number 13 is not having any partner. The ball is left out.